Centennial man, put the city on slam. She get trippy off Zans, lost 21 grams, and she did it on cam. Went no video dance, make my own rules. I really don't pick, I just choose. I don't set picks, I just shoot. Chopping it screwed.
Hey, if you don't like Chuck E. Cheese, fuck you. Chuck E. Can I get a picture, Chuck E.? That's creepy as hell. Dude, some of the stuff here is like Five Nights at Freddy's. It's so creepy. Oftentimes, this is what my brain feels like right there. I want to play games. That's what I want to do. Go on that one. Basically, aim it right at the middle hole. That's what she said. Aim it right at the middle yellow hole. That's what she said again. You're a little off there, bud. If you aim it right at it, you'll get it in. Trust me.
Right in the middle?
Yeah.
This is Trooper 1.
Oh! What, are you getting tickets? Look at these tickets. Let them roll. Wait, let's get another one. Oh! Let's go! Three jackpots in a row. Work it? Ended on a 10,000. Ended it on a 10,000. Look at these tickets. That's a lot of tickets for skee ball. Holy crap.
Man, how many did you get?
3,400. Whoever loses this has to go up with Chuck E. That's the deal. I beat him by one. You got 57. You got 57.
Updated the stash.
Oh, oh, did you see that?
I didn't even get that, bro.
You did it? Oh! Oh!
Backflips.
Oh, that hurt.
Dan can't do it. Just let go, Dan. Did that go in?
No, it's off the rim.
Oh! Let's go!
Go, baby!
Yes.
Oh, bro, we were 500 from the little head. 500
off. Oh, shit. We were. Look at the fucking Chuck E. Hat. Hey, do you guys have any Supreme? Supreme? Yeah, no Supreme? Alright. What's that monkey thing right there?
It's like a little squishy thing.
A little squishy. I like little squishy things. I think that thing's calling our name.
Squishy?
Yeah, that squishy monkey right there.
That's 1,000 tickets.
That's 800, isn't
it? Steel, boys.
This is a steal.
Absolutely.
It's called squish.
That's what you call a bargain.
Is
no way.
200? Oh, dope.
We should have gotten 5 of those.
Alright, thanks, man.
Thanks,
appreciate it. We won. We got cotton candy and a squishy monkey. I'd call that a successful day. Now how do we get out? Oh, shit.
It smells like feces in here, bro.
It does.
It's like fucking diapers.
Germs from like 2000.
It smells like a dead baby in there.
Bro, if somebody like took a fucking Pampers package and made it into a building.
This dude's like, what are these idiots doing?
Oh, shit.